Google and crypto. Usually they don't go together, but today I'm going to tell you that they are bringing it back into the Web3 space, all right? We're talking about Google and Bitcoin here. I am not a
financial advisor, I do this for education purposes only.
So let's get straight into this and see what happens. So it's cloud.google.com, all right? Dreaming, building, and transforming Google with a cloud. You'll notice up at the top here, $300 in free credits and free usage of 20 products if you get started right now. Now, the giants are also tapping into potential of Web3. And earlier this year, the team of Google have unveiled that they were building a team to provide services for blockchain developers. According to the same batch of announcements, Google is planning to let users play with crypto in early 2023. So we're actually going to be seeing Google taking on the crypto world. All right, you know how big Google is, so you know exactly what we can get done here. All right, the cloud for Google, obviously solving your business problems with industry solutions. They got everything in there that you can imagine. All right, the consumers, the financial, healthcare, media, telecommunication, gaming, all the things like that. All right, now if you really want to go into what cloud is, please do your own research, get involved. All right, hit that link down below and you will go straight here. But what I'm trying to point out to you is this company right here is actually getting involved in the Web3 space. That's insane. Let's have a look at this. The new product that we've got, the Google Cloud for Web3, all right, introducing the blockchain node engine, a fully managed node hosting service for Web3 development. This is Google, guys. They are going for it in the Web3 space, and that's why I think this is going to be massive. On another note, guys, at bitcoin.org. Now, we all know Bitcoin is having a bit of a shaky move, all right? Bitcoin and all other currencies are in a bit of a shaky market right now. But there's no doubt about it, all right, that Paul Tudor Jones always has some amount of Bitcoin. Allegedly, things are kind of shaky right now. Always has that motive of making Bitcoin move. Now, if you don't even know what Bitcoin is, please come onto this website and click this button. It's going to show you exactly what Bitcoin is in a minute. All right. I'm not going to show you right now because that's not what this video is for. But please go on there. It's at bitcoin.org. All right. I just wanted to come on in and talk a bit about Bitcoin. Not a lot of videos nowadays are discussing just Bitcoin. They're always discussing something else. But Bitcoin is the factor of everything we do. The fact that Google, like we spoke about earlier, is actually taking on the blockchain means they are going to incorporate Bitcoin into the Web3 space as well. That's an insane thing for us, okay? The bottom of Bitcoin, I think, has been attained, right? We're just below 19,000 right now, so 18,900, I think it's per Bitcoin. I think the bottom has been attained. I do feel we are going to go up. I feel like the bull run is here. If you can get involved, this could be the moment we all begged for. Could we have gotten Bitcoin when it first started? This could be that moment, guys. So that's what I've got for you today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments. Please keep liking the channel. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell as well, and I'll see you next time.